president of the United States, and when he came by, it was like, this is unbelievable. Here is the real president, even though I didn't agree with his politics.
At the outskirts of Fort Worth sits the little community of River Oaks.